being on my wife's screensaver?
Screensaver.
Your houseboy, I found you to watching TV and you're even on my wife's screensaver. What are you doing here? Go, just go, just leave. Go.
Hey, I'm hungry. Sebo,
Dewan, Mwami, what's happening?
I hired him, I have a right to chase him.
Yes, it's okay, but what has he done?
What has he done? I found him watching TV, putting the legs on top of my...
Kakati,
look
TV?
Here. Yeah, don't go there. What is this?
Yeah!
It's not a laughing matter. You use this face as a profile picture.
Yeah, it's my screensaver, actually.
Screensaver, look. Everywhere, on Facebook, on Twitter, and everywhere, you're using him as a profile picture.
Ah, honey, this...
And you think this is small?
No, this is as... No, no, I'm like, hey, you're killing him for nothing. Let me explain to you. I just did it for my own good. For him to... Whenever I look at him, he reminds me of the house is not yet clean. The compound is not yet slashed. The dishes are not yet washed. So, every time I look at him, I remember the chores he has not fulfilled. Ideally, that is all. But I mean, why would I want his face to be my screensaver? Just to remind me of the chores that he has to do. Just that.
His color is like that of Al-Shabaab. What if he is one of those terrorists that the police is looking for? The police told us, help the police to help you. Kakati, I have his profile, his picture here. Is that if in the case of anything, I just deliver the picture to the police. Look at Mambi, when you scared him. Mambi, Kati, when you come and I apologize. Oh, now you get the movie, you have scared him. Mama, sorry.
Nice, Mati.